Hi, I'm Trout World, and I'm a grub man. I personally take pride in what I do. It takes skill, and it also takes a lot of luck.
Oh!
Sometimes things don't go my way, but that's okay. We just keep pushing. This is a story of a grub man.
Get some fresh water, you know, get some pumpkins, some corn. We got a nice ripe pumpkin right here. Look at this ripe pumpkin. The only way to play solo is by just playing with no care in the world, man. If you care too much about this game, you'll go insane. I want to live up north by the water, man. I need ocean view, man. Oh! He saw me. I want all the smoke, bro. Don't worry, I want all of it. Oh, there's two of them. I want all the smoke. Oh, man. My aim's off today. Damn. Okay, hold on, let me sit up. He ran out of arrows. There we go.
Yeah. Who are we?
Shut up. There we go. See, I knew we were good, man. I'm a little rusty, all right? A little bit. See, I don't need to farm nothing, bro. They farm everything for me. There goes my axe. There goes my pickaxe. What you mean farm? Nah. They farm.
I found the perfect base location for grubbing. But to get there, it'll be a mission.
Oh! This might be our life. He is whipping that shit. They are dumping this. I want some of the action.
Oh, nice. Please don't kill me, I'm good.
You can't. Someone's pulling up. Damn. I'm gonna try to make it over there, bro. I could build in here, man. Yeah, this is the spot right here. This is the spot.
I was finally able to get a base down. But that didn't mean I was safe.
Oops. Not mean to do that. Oh, he tried it. Oh, he tried it. Keep How is he not dead? Bro, where the fuck did he go? Did he just disappear? I'm tripping, bro. My man did the Houdini on me. Off my property.
As a grub, you gotta make sure that your base is sturdy. If not, it'll be gone tomorrow. So before I started grubbing anything, I had to get comfortable.
Focusing on making a nice, comfortable home.
After I got comfortable, it was time to find some victims.
Homie ain't coming back. I'll tell you that right now, he ain't coming back. Oh man.
Like I said, sometimes things don't always go your way, but I always make sure to double check.
Where did I kill this boy at? Right here.
Oh!
Hey, I will take it.
Yeah, we lost the fight, but we gained something much more powerful.
There we go. We came out with something. Yeah, we came out with something, bro. No blueprints.
Let's get some more.
Who's outside? Are you friendly?
Yeah, man. I don't want no problems, man. I don't want no problems.
What about your friend with the shotgun?
That is not my friend, bruh. That is not my friend. I will kill him. I will kill him. Oh, he had a Revy too. We got another Revy.
Hey. Why you kill me? Hey, stop. Hey, please wait.
We got Sora like an arrow, you know, we can see people trying to be sneaky a little bit.
Ah!
Where's his gun? Damn. He dead. He should never came back. I don't know why he came back, bro. He should have let it go. I just wanted the SAR, that's all. Oh man. Damn. I don't have any arrows, bro. Damn, I'm that poor. They just leaving my body, man. Oh man, they are looking everywhere. What the fuck? Bro, we out. After all the efforts, I was finally able to get a level 2 weapon. Now all I had to do was get it home.
What?
I fucking disconnected, bro. Oh my goodness. Oh man. Not like this. The server's down, I think. That's crazy. Hopefully it doesn't roll back, yeah. You gotta be kidding, bro. It rolled back. Wow. 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 The Rust God said I need to earn my gear, man. Easy handouts for me.
I get it.
The Rust Gods made it clear. No easy handouts for me. If I wanted a tier 2 weapon, I would need to earn it. Say less.
That ain't happening. I got turns and all that shit, bro. There's definitely someone at the... Someone's right there. Recycler. Oh. What's he got? Oh, he got a Tommy. Hold on. Yeah, we gotta try to sneak over there. Hop in the water? Where did he go? Where did he go? That Thompson, bro. Let's go. Now he's gotta make it home.
We finally did it. We earned our level 2 weapon. And surprisingly, it wasn't that hard.
Bro, I'm out here fighting for my life. That's what happened to my health. You see what's in my hand?
I'm so close to home. All I gotta do is stay on the down low. And the gun is mine.
Damn.
That's easier said than done, though. Because sometimes I can't resist.
Fuck it. One gone. Fuck. You don't got the bullets for this. Please be dead. I think he's dead. Oh my goodness. Fuck. Fuck! Oh man, that's their home?
That's what happens when you get greedy.
And I spawned at the wrong bag, man. I should have just stayed 10 toes. Oh, man. That one hurts. All I know is I lost it all. They got it all. Maybe not. Oh man, everything just went downhill, bro. That's what happens when you become greedy, man. I wanted the double barrel. He died. Hold on, he died. Yeah, he didn't die. I thought I heard him like F1 kill. Oh! Come on, please. That's why you go back. That's why you go back to the scene of the crime, man. Let's go. Hey, we came out with one gun, man. I'm happy now. I'm happy.
I finally got a level 2 weapon. Now I had to work my way to get a level 2. So I ran around looking for scrap.
God.
It grew quiet in my area. So I decided to loot the monuments myself. If anyone came in my path, then they died.
Oh, there's someone here. He's running. Oh, he died. Caught him. What? Oh my goodness, bro. Nah, we're good.
After my roam, it was time for me to get off. So I reinforced my base and called it a night.
So put it like that, right? Put it like that. And they make this metal. So now they have to come through this way.
I had a decent day as a grown man, and hopefully it's even better tomorrow.